Well, me and Steve, we're on our way to the bashing spot to do some testing, but I don't think it's going to happen now. This lightning is something serious out here. Yeah, I guess that's a sign to take me and Steve's ass home. I guess we'll do some testing tomorrow. Good thing I left the big bore truck at home, because I already had to pull over on 95 and throw the truck inside. The one I'm building is on the back. I had to pull the battery box and stuff out so nothing would get wet. I guess the water won't hurt it.